Normally, I'm a really heavy sleeper. Like, it takes me about 15 minutes to even get out of bed. But something was different today. Today, I woke up almost instantaneously. Maybe that's because today was my first day at Tempest Industries. It's not like I was nervous or anything. I mean, just look at this face. Does this look nervous to you? Check this out. Okay, so maybe I was a little bit nervous. But I knew how to deal with that.
Hello there! My name is Cena Warrior Princess!
Welcome to a
Although, there was a job that I needed to get to, and I didn't really want to be late. Moose and Twist. Since you're heading up to Carolina, you know I'm gonna be right there behind you. See, ever since I was a little kid, I've been a con man. So when I found out that you could actually make a whole living, a profession out of marketing to people, I knew that was a job for me. You know, I can do stuff like this. That's a good slushie. Yeah, stuff like this.
Hello there, ladies. Look at your man. Now back to me. Clearly, he's not me. But he could be me if he stopped using this. He started using Old Spice. Look down. Look back up. Ninja Bomb.
Although I did have a job I need to get to.
I'm okay.
Tempest Industries, controller of 99.9% of all marketing in the world. This is sort of what we all think we work at, but in reality, this is more where we work. Yeah, kind of disappointing, eh? Nervous?
A little bit.
First job, eh?
Well, I've had other jobs, just not important ones.
Hang in there. It doesn't get any worse than this.
Hi there, guys. My name is Fred Furlong, and as your manager, I just want to welcome you to the functions division. Now I know that if we worked a... Sorry about that. I practiced this 4 times last night in front of a mirror. As I was saying, now I know that if we get along and work hard, we can make this a wonderful workplace. This reminds me of something my father
once told
me.
It's okay, Fred. I'll take it from here.
Oh, okay.
Hello, everyone. My name is Chad, and I'm your corporate supervisor. Now, I know this might seem very intimidating, but rest assured, I'm here for you. And together, we will make it. So welcome. Welcome to the functions division, because this is where all the important things happen. You guys have your assignments, get to work.
Oh, but Harold, how are you, Angel? Oh, you want to get the jaya? Sure, no problem. I have the big one for you.
And just like that, I became a critical yet completely nameless part of the American workforce.
Luckily, I get to work with my best friend,
Matt. Yo, what's up, man?
What's up, man? That was so gay.
Dude, that was terrible, man. Did you see the first guy?
Man.
And then the second guy?
Yeah?
Dude, that guy's such a tool.
Yeah, seriously.
I am a Chad.
Yeah, I met Matt back in college when he switched from med school to film studies.
How cool is that, man?
Pretty bad.
Yo. Albeit, it was probably not the most smoothest transition ever.
Mama's powerful fists.
What?
Oh, by the way, I need one of you interns to deliver this to legal.
Oh, we'll do it, we'll do it.
Dude, what are you doing?
Dude.
Cool story, dude. Get it done by 4.
Alright, we got it.
You okay, love this room?
Thanks, bro.
So are we actually going to the legal department?
Yeah, dude. We're corporate now. Let's just get lunch.
Although we did find cool ways to amuse ourselves.
Be careful.
Reflexes of a cat, speed of a mongoose.
Nice.
This prompted a highly intelligent and scientific debate.
Hey, if you could have any animal body part, what would it be?
Man, that's easy.
And you can't say elephant's penis.
I gotta think about that one.
I decided to give him a hand. Man, we're out of milk for my coffee.
Dude, don't worry about it. I got you covered.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. You know what would go great with that?
Dude, turkey bacon. Dude, you've been like a big breakfast machine.
Fast.
Hey, idiots. What do you think you guys are doing? Do you know what time it is? It's 5:30. Contract is 2 hours over.
We can still get it done.
Apparently, delivering a piece of paper is too much to ask. But luckily for you, I think I have something you can't handle. Let's go.
Did you guys hear something?
No. You wanted us to do something.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.
And you will be cleaning the toilets today. Oh, it was Fajitas Day, so I'd get started. Have fun.
Alright, dude, just pass me the plunger. The sooner we get it done, the sooner we dip.
What are you talking about? Oh, shut up.
As I stood there, awkwardly watching my best friend masturbate into the toilet, I realized, whatever this job was gonna do, I was gonna be okay. I was gonna make it at Tempest Industries.
Hey, what's up? It's 6 a.m. I'm really tired. Anyways, I have a little Easter egg for you guys. Try to find how many times the boom mic is in our shots. The person who gets closest to the number, or actually gets the number, will get a song written for them by yours truly. Okay, talk to you guys later. Bye!